Hi family, welcome back. So here is another quick little recipe I whisked up for the kids this morning. you do have a lot of time. This is what I do. I try to make it quick. So I just added 1 cup of cabbage. I know I grated it finely and the kids did not care. As long as I add some cheese in there, it was a hit. But I added the ingredients there. I'm not sure if I said that already, but just added it there so you guys can see what I put into it. And I didn't list it there. I think I listed it, but I didn't show here. I added 1 tablespoon of self-rising flour, and I'm just going to get putting it into this pan with 1/2 teaspoon of that butter. And I'm just going to let it cook on medium heat for about 5 minutes on each side. And I'm going to flip it now, and this is what it's looking like. And I'm going to add just 2 slices of that cheddar cheese and turn it off before it gets too melted. My kids doesn't seem to like it when it's all too melted, but this is what it's looking like. Family, very quick and easy, simple. Yeah, and I hope you guys are having a great day. They'll have this with these grapes and some orange, and they'll go about their day. I hope you guys are having a great day. I will catch you guys very soon in the next one. I love you guys so much. Yes, see, this is what it's looking like on the inside. Yes, family, quick and easy. I love you guys. See you soon. Bye-bye.